We increase the speed by turning this knob for the grinding wheel. And keep on increasing till 750 RPM for aluminium head grinding. We give a cut to the head by this and this is the hydraulic table switch and it has started grinding. Now the grinding is completed.
Yep.
And you can see the finish of the grinding head.